combined weight of 405 pounds, Chad and Jane, the Dicks. And in the ring at a combined weight of 398 pounds, James Prentice and Kevin Antonio.
Well, Josh, Chad and James Dick, very well put together.
Yeah, this isn't the first time that we have seen the Dicks. It is their first match ever in the WWE, but the Dicks have been getting involved in several tag team matches on SmackDown. And you like these guys, Steve Romero. You're a bodybuilder, you think, and you like the way these guys are put together.
Well, the one thing about you and I, and we both should be fans of, is their height. There's no doubt.
Don't let Chad and James hear you say that.
It will be Chad starting things off with Kevin Antonio. And Josh, as you said, we have seen the Dicks cause trouble on SmackDown and usually at the end of other tag matches.
Let's see how Chad and James fare in their first legitimate match here on the line.
Chad with the tag to James Dick. Kevin Antonio gets slammed. And James Dick tried with the elbow, and that doesn't work. And then in the arm drag by James Antonio.
I don't know too much about the Dicks. They do seem to be very energetic, to say the least, Stephen. I mean, I know the Dicks are here on SmackDown to make an impact.
I'll tell you, I like the purple, to be honest with you. Then again, I'm a fashion guru.
Yeah, I know. I see the clothes you wear.
You want notes, don't you? Look at him. Oh, the Dicks teaming up perfectly here, and Antonio taking a shot to the chop.
Well, the Dicks obviously have been a tag team their entire life. They're, you know, Chad, James, Dick, I'm assuming they're brothers. I don't know.
Chad rolling up Antonio and getting a one count.
There's only one other way for people to have the same last name.
Yeah, and you wouldn't think they're married. Antonio in the corner, and hey, they gotta be brothers to work together just like that.
Oh, right now, this is James Dick just wearing down Kevin Antonio.
Putting that knee in the back of Antonio's neck and really trying to wear him out. Hey, how about the Survivor Series? It'll be Eric Bischoff and Theodore Long, as well as five SmackDown superstars against five Raw superstars in a classic Survivor Series match.
That's one thing. You're only going to get at a Survivor Series are classic Survivor Series matches. They're awesome. Elimination style. Five guys on one side, five guys on the other. The best man wins.
Chad Dick back in the ring. So far in this match, Kevin Antonio is taking all the punishment. James Prentice hasn't even touched the canvas. And Antonio now bleeding from the mouth, and you can see why.
These Dicks are fierce. Now, you go back and look at the history of Survivor Series. I got to be honest, it's one of my favorite events of all time. It's so special, so different. And now, at this year's Survivor Series, it's going to be SmackDown versus Raw. Our five versus their five. And I got a feeling SmackDown's going to win.
Oh, the cover here by James Dick. Oh, and then a stop just finally in the back of the head of Kevin Antonio. You gotta think, Josh, that with what's happened at Taboo Tuesday, that the heat will be on the Raw superstars.
Oh, what's gonna happen when all the SmackDown superstars and all the Raw superstars are under the same roof at the same time for Survivor Series? It's gonna be bedlam. It's gonna be mayhem, and I'm gonna be right there witnessing the whole thing.
Should be outstanding. And speaking of heat, can't believe Booker T walking out on Chris Benoit.
Obviously, this whole thing, this whole scam, this whole ordeal was orchestrated by one Booker T and Charmel, putting the whole thing out to perfection. The bookman orchestrating everything. It was perfect. And looking at it from the view of Booker T.
Well, apparently, James may be the high-flying Dick, an outstanding drop kick into the Dicks. Taking care of James Prentice, who finally made an appearance in this match. The cover here by Chad, and that is it.